They are first taught about Nataraja, the lord of dance, and then they do a namaskaram, which is symbolically like doing a namaskaram or taking permission from all the eight directions, and also asking a permission from Bhoolevi, because we are going to stand upon her head. So we are kind of saying, please give us permission to do that. So let's see first namaskaram, what they do.
Coordinate the movements of hands
legs, eyes, head. So imagine how much they are trying to coordinate. Now, look at it. Are you all ready? Okay. We are going to show you the third method, the sixth method.
Say, 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 say
more complicated, more interesting. And then they reach a place where the articles are all done and they are able to coordinate their body. The body is in full control, the eyes are in full control. So at that time we teach them sequences of articles. So 2-3 articles are woven into a sequence and then it is given to them to see whether they can reproduce, keeping that in their mind. And that too with the Tala, the Naya, they begin going. So we have done some 3 sequences. So I hope you will enjoy that. Are you ready? Yeah.